I've been working this job with nothing to show. The bills pile up fast, the money trickles in slow. I wish my pockets were as rich as my flow. I'm clever as sin, and never again will I ever let anyone else try to win over my conscience and bring my soul down. True confessions like Usher, I'll go round with them clowns, just revealing my mind and revealing my life. All the happiness, pain, joy, sorrows, and strife come out through my music. Connect with your heart, hit your head like a shovel, hit your soul like a dart. Sometimes I come off a little too strong. I just care about things like civil rights and wrongs. Now I'm not here to brainwash your mind. I just want everyone in the world to unite for humankind. And the world. See the problem with religion, politicians, and the system that no one seems to care or even seems to listen to the helpless and the poor. No matter what your race, they pay you lip service and laugh in your face. They use intolerance as a tool to keep us divided because they know they can't stop us once we are united. Tried to play by their rules, kept slipping through the cracks, jumping through the circus hoop with a man on my back. Now I'm done through playing their ruthless little mind games. No matter what I do or say, the outcome's still the same. I'm like Van Gogh the painter, never noticed while alive. I'd rather cut off my own ears. Sold to their lives. My age, I'd be happy, content, and wise like a sage. Instead, I feel like I'm trapped in a cage, helpless and seething, unquenchable rage. All I've experienced in the past should have made me a stronger person at last. But the bumps and the bruises and the heartache came, and the years went by way too fast. Hurting and hating, they just want to scream. Someone wake us up from this terrible dream where nothing is sacred, or so it seems. Where every day is more like a movie scene. Our bubble. We just need a break away from the struggle, away from the pain, away from the trouble, but all of the troubles just double. Sometimes I don't know what I say, the words just come out. They fly across the room and then they punch you in the mouth, and then you say because nothing comes out right. Your tongue is all tied up and your lips are swollen tight. Your heart gets heavy and gets hard to breathe. You try to spit some words